This video is a brief overview of the ProCrimp tool. The tool is supplied with a 4-impression die for aluminium and copper wire rope ferrules from 1mm up to 2.5mm. Cable loops and thimble eyes made with this tool are approximately 90% efficient. Note the visible dead end of cable at ferrule base. We recommend a visible dead end of cable, but the cable can be flush with the bottom of the ferrule if required. The dead end should not be inside the ferrule as this can reduce the strength of the finished cable assembly. When the tool clicks, the ferrule has been crimped to the required amount. Here we are fitting a 2.5 ferrule to a 2.5mm cable and securing a thimble eye which will act as a bearing inside the eye. Thimble eyes should not touch the top of the ferrule when crimped. A slight amount of movement with the thimble is better than it touching the ferrule. Leave a gap the same size as the cable diameter or slightly greater as shown. Always crimp sizes 1.5 up to 2.5 in 2 or 3 processes by moving the dies in 2 or 3 bites, starting at the lower end of the ferrule and working along the length.